Welcome back to the 100 Baby Challenge episode 91. If you remember last episode, we had three babies. We've just been trying to work on the skills for the other children because it's Saturday, so we're going to have a while before. I don't know who that is. Before school starts for at least Leah. And yeah. You can go to sleep. Who's this? Oh, it's Tyler. You're too tired. She can finish that. And I realize I actually have 7 children, so I can have one more child. We're just gonna let Sunny rest for a little while. And once she's done resting, I think we know the good doctor. Oh, we know Caden too. We know this, no, that's my son. Yeah, that's the other doctor that we know. We know this person too. Yeah, so we'll call over one of these fine gentlemen. Got more of a friendship with this one. You can clean this up. He's coming over. Again, another call. No thanks. Talk about dreams. Discuss ideas. Right. You can wake up, Victor. And you can work on that one. No, you don't need to, actually. You can come out here and play make believe, play inside. Just leave out there. Oh, she's just tired. I'll put some clothes on, woman. Change outfit. She doesn't get tricked very easily. Because her mischief is almost complete. That way his movement and imagination goes up. Joke about fashion.
Surf
party.
Hanbei.
Neve.
Let's see. Describe new idea.
Baba Zorpal Oots.
Fresh.
Sika.
Meesh.
Yes. Yips.
Do a little flirting.
Jalurba Ring.
She did it!
Lonaga.
Oh, yes!
Gorbinay.
There's a thunderstorm in the background, by the way. That's what that is. I just chose one at random, by the way. Let's see if we can do this super efficient care.
Kuzip!
Oh.
Bright and day. And some brace. Kiss his hands. The sim is next to the person, but is not facing the person. Odd.
Grebo.
Offer a rose. Let's see. Talk about fantasies.
Bank a flame.
Oh.
Gosh,
ask if single. Do our first kiss. Who's Usher? Is he around? Weird. Pony train Victor. Let's see, play train Vita. Try that one again. Random truck goes by. Yep, we can't have cars. She's so tired. Do a first kiss over here. Work on your communication.
Fish annoying, I assume.
Oh.
Adisa.
Maliday.
Wait. At least we know I can do it. Let's see what she needs to do. Just work on her homework after that. Practice her violin. Every time. No, we can't go anywhere because we don't have teens in the house. He's hungry. So let's get some food. Have a serving when you're ready. Change diaper, cuddle, feed. Invite him back over. You can go back to sleeping. Grab something to eat. Not interested. nearby. No. Is he coming over? He's supposed to be over. Okay. Oh, he's right there. What can you work on? You're thinking. Walk through the walls, completely natural, it's okay. Guess we can take care of that one. Take the pregnancy test first. Oh, we're eating for two! Well, eating for one. Because we can only have one more baby. Get some leftovers. Can you clean up? Polish and clean up. Clean up. How are you going with your thinking? It's almost the triplet's birthday. All right, what can you work on? Play blatantly. Play inside. Finally getting some sleep. Change diaper, cuddle, feed. Potty help. Go potty. Oh, Yasmin had her babies. Change diaper, cuddle, and feed.
Yaba sunny. Chelky tea.
Place. Get some left. Sufficient care. Hug play dolls. Go to sleep. Take a shower. More choices. Give Boba to Flora. Alright. Go to sleep. Let's see. She needs to get some leftovers and go to sleep. Okay. That was a bit weird. Now it's early Sunday. Use. Let's see, what does she put in inventory? Right, he should only need to work on movement and on potty. Grab a serving first. Shapes. Grab a drop serving. And go to sleep. Let's see. So close to communication. That can go back in the fridge. Over there. Change diaper. Feed. Now we're good. And go for efficient care. Potty train, Victor. Why are you bringing him in here? What? Oh. Super efficient care. Change diaper, cuddle, feed. Change diaper, cuddle, feed. Go to sleep. Vehicle. It's very frustrating, they could just go around the people. He's sleeping. Passed out. Clean out spoiled food. Oh, Okay. Get some leftovers, put that in the inventory. Second trimester. And I think we have to go on here. Get some of that. Take a bath. Draw people, I think. Yay! Alright, what can you work on? Just need potty and movement, so stack. Go potty. Same with you, you just need potty and movement. No, we don't want a job. Oh, she only knows her, like, family. There you go, you can chat with some kids. Get some leftovers. Oh my goodness. Super efficient care, feed, cuddle, and diaper, feed, cuddle, and diaper. Do some more stacking. Change diaper. Oh, she got someone pregnant. Don't know you. Oh, Peter, you're getting married. Play train Victor. She's tired of books. She's gonna eat her mum's food. There we go. It's their birthday, the triplets. They can do it by himself now. Red potty. Yes. Grab a serving. Grab a serving. Talk about superheroes. Talk about princesses. Sage nonsense. Brighton day. Brighton a day. Hug. Make them smell these faces. Read to sleep. Go potty and do some stacking. Grab the serving. Put it in inventory. Use efficient care. Change diaper. Cuddle and feed. But it's finally Monday. Someone's finally gonna go to school. Draw a monster. Change diaper, cuddle, feed, sleep. Go potty. He's almost finished with his movement skills. Someone needs to go to school. He did it. All right, she can start with study hard. Once Leah gets back from school, I end the episode. Not right now, she's sleeping. Let's get another one of these. And we'll get a random painting for the rebate day. So simple. Go to sleep. Why would I care? Wish they would upgrade the cleaner to like actually clean the carpet as well. Diaper, cuddle, feed. Get some leftovers. Super efficient care. Feed, cuddle. Diaper. Get leftovers. Go potty. It's with Leah. Oh, still a beast unit. Alright. I think I'm going to end it there for today. If you like this episode, give it a like, thumbs up, and comment, and I'll see you in this episode. Bye-bye.